how he handles it. We do see Shook coming in from behind. Pekka's in trouble.
Oh, Pekka is in trouble. There is a decoy in the Cyclone. Going to catch up Pekka. Shook, we're flashed away from. What a flash from Froggen. They pick up
Pekka. A little bit out of position. Maybe it's going to be Niff.
Oh, Niff a little bit sandwiched, but is he really? Wall of Pain's come down. Soaz going to get focus. He's already popped his ultimate. Mandrop's going to come across here. Where's the focus going in? Look at Froggen. He's in the middle of the team. This is surely disastrous for Fnatic. The shockwave does come down, and Froggen flashed over the wall. Where is the Requiem? He's going to clean house here from this one. Yellow Star is already within range of going down. He headbutts back. Well, that's four men down here.
He's going to peel away. They want the fight instead.
Where's the first spear gonna land? Is there a stun? Yes, on towards Mimer. Candy Panda's actually at the front, but look at that. He tumbles out towards the back. Impaler gets Wild Growth. Mimer bounces around, but that's not gonna save him. Impaler's dead as well. Moves all alone. He gets stunned up. That's a blade of the Ruined King. Renex and hammering away. And now they're chasing onto Rawls. Another spear lands. Not enough to finish
off. Back away from this one. Edward taking a lot of damage. Puts Timbers down on towards Ed. Aranea has to safeguard away on towards that minion. But we see Alex is chasing in there. He's got nowhere to go. Oh, catches the Sonic Wave on towards the Golems and gets away like that. Nicely done. Diamond's still not done yet. He's looking to come around the bottom lane. We see Jerry very low. He could land those haste spikes. Goes in towards him. One more haste spike. The shield is on him. Diamond's going to try and finish him off here. He's going to get one more hit. The haste spike should manage to land the Roam. He does manage to flash towards it. Kraton. Oh, that Boomerang Blade is going to come back. Lands damage on Diamond, but he gets away. Alexis comes around the side. Picks him straight off. We didn't quite catch it on the corner there, but Kraton goes down.
And that was such a nice chase by Gambit. Everything actually started when Millennium went in 3v3 on the Dragon, and now Kerb being caught out.
Darion going on towards Kerb. How is this one going to work out? Top laner versus mid laner. We do see Kerb. He's going to pop that ultimate. Can he try and get the lifesteal? The Ignite was running. He's going to be able to jump straight on towards him, Darion. Remember, Darion's got Bloodwell. Alex Hitch comes in. Kerb is going to
get aggressed upon. Darion will just get away, but the Cocoon's going to land. The rest of Millennium coming in, but a quick culling coming out. The Garen has to flash away from that one. Genja now going to get caught out. He's going to run for it. Solar Flare lands, Millennium pounce, and Genja has to dash away from this one. Darion may well be the sacrificial lamb. He has got Bloodwell available. The rest of Gambit come in there. Diamond manages to land his ultimate across all of Millennium. And now Alex Hitch focuses on towards Kevin. Kevin goes down. Kerb running for his life. Nevermore not going to land in the right spot. And he has to flash away as well. Darion's going to jump straight in towards him. Doesn't manage to land the damage. Edward with Tibbers already down. But Gambit get themselves the kill.
So there's such a long chase by Millennium. They pop the CB ultimate. They pop the Unum ultimate. Alex, he wants more.
Oh, Kraton's going to go down here. That's just going to be a pop from Alex Hitch. Sped himself up, and that is the bonus of Alulu. You have a massive speed buff. Darion, meanwhile, he's kiting Kerb, and the rest of Gambit are closing in towards him. Where are you going to go? Flash Timbers again. Not Flash Timbers, Flash Stun. Doesn't matter. Got excited. Kerb's going to go down. Nevertheless, who will it be that gets the kill? JV goes down the bottom as well. And that is three kills with no response.
No, he's gonna need a gank from Yang because he is in range to maybe pop his ultimate, but he needs to do it soon. There we go.
He's going in for it, but have they got enough to follow it through? Because look, Amazing's coming close by. It's Forgiven they're gonna focus on, but he's turning the aggression round. There's gonna be the Mega Inferno Bomb. They will get the kill. Unlimited's coming down there. The Amazing will be joining the party on towards Sullivan. Unlimited trying his best. They get the stun down, they get the Timbers down. Yankos gonna get taken low. Amazing trying to do the damage. He should have enough, but he's gonna get caught in the dark behind him. He gets himself the kill. Now he has to get the hell out of there. Vander's ultimate's running. Salivar gets the kill in the end.
Who's there?
Now here comes the countdown on towards him. Salivar trying to get himself a double. Not gonna get it. The Wild Growth comes out from Countdown, saves Unlimited life.